Congratulations, Fountain.
As soon as the coaches wait until next round, congratulations.
Justin Blue in the red against Hayden Mosher in the green. This is their consolation fifth round bout. Bout number 780. Blue versus Mosher in Forest Park. Forest Park in the green anklet. Blue is wearing the red anklet, black singlet. Great job controlling the wrist. Tap on the head. These guys get a little feisty here.
And coaches, we will go right into the next round of consolations and the county semifinals. Seventh place bouts and county semifinals will be wrestling at the completion of this round, so be ready to wrestle, guys. Results from your 170-pound weight class. Bout number 747, wrestling at number 3, 170-pound weight class. Your winner there from Forest Park, that fall, time of the fall, 3 minutes and 41 seconds, Brett Stein. And in the middle semifinal, 170-pound weight class, bout number 748, wrestling at number 2. Your winner there also by fall, time of the fall, 58 seconds, from final judge, Idris White. Congratulations, bouts at 170 pounds, and it was 775. Your winner there by fall in overtime, top of fall, 7 minutes 43 seconds, Baldy Warriors, Ben Verbinski. And your congratulations, bouts at 175 pounds, 7-7-6. Your winner there by decision, Devin Stacy of Central Mountain, scored 3-1. We'd also like to remind you, please clean up after yourselves in the stands. All the wrestlers take your bags with you. Please clean up, especially if people around you sitting in your comfortable place to sit. Now wrestling at number 3, consolation bout 782, 220 pounders, Nate Sharkey, Ball Eagle Area, Thomas Pratt, Kate Penelope. At number 3, bout 782, Sharkey, Ball Eagle Area, Pratt.
Decision, Brett Harner from Norristown area, score 9-1. major decision, I'm sorry. Score, bout number 749. Winner by decision, Jake Taylor from Baltimore area, score 6-2.
Results for the foul.